Hi guys, I'm gonna do a quick review on my Tag Heuer Golf Special Edition. As we can see, we do have the racing colors on the dial. We have the date at 4 o'clock. The bezel, it's not moving, kids. As we can see, it's fixed. We do have the chronometer. We have the Tag Heuer logo, the crown. And I did change the strap. I put it on a leather strap. The case is 43 millimeters. We do have the racing flag on the back. Tag Heuer Golf logo. The case is brushed and the bezel is polished. We don't have the inserts on a bezel. I just start the chronometer. Stop it, resetting. Absolutely lovely watch. I love this watch. Let me know in the comments below what you think about the watch. Thank you very much for watching.